So we've got an additional switch on the switch panel here, James, so we flip that on. What that does is it picks up from the last setting on the Fusion. So that's reading the USB stick at the moment, and it's on auto start on the Garmin. And then if you just want to isolate it, knock them off. And then isolate with the battery switch here. And that was the charger I was talking about.